All right. Let me see who's in the live stream. Yeah, we're back. How's it going? Who is this? Is this you, Pause?
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about
okay,
it.
cool. You changed your name?
Alright, good night.
For sure.
Hey.
How are you doing? How's everything going?
Monday at work, huh?
What are you still doing that? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
Figured it'd be a good way to start off.
Please, not right now. I do not.
Coming back with a Last of Us stream.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? Kept complaining about your broken watch. So, I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is. It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs.
How are you doing? I'm doing
drugs.
Good. How about you, Paz?
You started helping out with the mortgage.
Tired. I've been working
a
lot.
You wish.
Finally got a job. That's why I haven't been streaming. That's good, that's good. Yeah, I have a job now. I work with Limit. Me and Limit work together. Alright, let's see. Where do you work? I do hardwood
Hello.
Floors.
Sarah, honey, I need to
I work in the Bay
the
Area.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Yeah.
What was that all about? Oh, dang it.
I don't know if Limit's watching the live stream, but. Limit, if you're watching a live stream, chat. So, how's life? Good. Good. How about you, Paz?
Dad?
Wait, let me see that real quick. Hold on.
Daddy?
This is in Boston.
Seem to be somehow yeah, connected man. To the nationwide
where the you go back are you? What in August
we've
yeah
reports that victims afflicted with the infection show
it's
signs
nearby.
Of increased aggression and
man. School's horrible.
There seems to be some commotion coming from
summer break went fast. Two more years? Oh, nice.
There's his phone.
What you plan? Are you going to college after high school? Or what are you doing?
Only on my way.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Some ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
Oh, yeah, streaming tomorrow? Huh? Yeah, me and Limmer are
Jimmy?
Gonna
Dad?
Play some
come
Division
here.
Tomorrow
come
together.
Here.
We're actually gonna play.
Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh
don't.
We're also thinking of a new name for the channel. We're gonna switch things up with the channel since it's the both of us. Change the name.
This morning.
We just haven't thought of a name yet.
There's something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people who said we lost their minds.
Just please go.
Or a parasite or something.
Cool, you have to wake up at 7 in the morning. No problem, boss.
Later.
Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it, man.
Hey, sir. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
You're the only one that shows up. I have to get my hair cut? Nice, nice.
No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said, where to go?
He said,
hold on 1 second, all right?
He's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, I swear, man.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House.
Right. Let me edit something real quick, guys. I cannot read the comments. Just give me like a minute or two and I'll be done.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. That some bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
Hold on, guys.
Kid, Joel, so do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
Stop!
You can see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped.
Alright, I'm done, guys. Going back to the comments.
This is bad.
What's up, Jaden?
The same damn idea.
Yeah, I promise tomorrow I'm gonna stay for the whole stream. I'll give you my. Alright, for sure, Paul. Good night. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it.
Tommy! Holy shit! What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes. lights off.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
No.
What's up, Tatum?
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe. Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
What's up, squad? Long time no see, man. How you doing, dude? Nah, it's me, Thucka. Limit is asleep right now, I think. He was supposed to watch the stream and chat with you guys while I play.
Hey.
I think he fell asleep, though. But it's all good. No worries.
Get back.
See how fast I can run through this game.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand.
You're not going to sleep, alright.
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Let's see how far we can get tonight. I think it was Paws going to sleep.
Keep us safe.
Paws gotta go get a haircut.
Hold on tight.
I should be getting a haircut too. Got some long hair.
There's
an explosion. Following you, Tommy, go.
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. He's looking at me, baby.
How many peeps in stream? I don't know. There's four watching. I don't know who else is watching. Whoever's in the stream chat with those guys. People gotta get out of the way. Oh, Bianca.
Get back! There's too many of them!
Oh, you
done? This way! Through the alley!
Yeah, check my door.
Go!
Ask Angel.
He's dead! God damn it!
We're almost there.
Yeah, it's five or six, yeah.
They're getting through the fence! Keep going! Find a way out of here!
Get some from Paula.
Joel!
Yeah, there's five or six in here.
Move it!
But like I said, we're just gonna start it. We got a whole night ahead of us.
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. Red Knight is out? Yeah.
Sick.
Got a couple of civilians on the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle
Tom? We need you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl.
Yeah, this is... I hate this part of The Last of Us. Really sad, man.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Nah, it's me, Thucka, squad. Limit is asleep right now, I think.
Please don't.
It's me. Oh, there you go.
Oh, no.
Yeah, Limit's in the chat, guys. It's me, Thucka, playing, though. Sarah. What's up, Samurai? Welcome to the live stream, man. Long time no see.
I know, baby, I know.
Yeah, but Limit's in the chat, guys.
Listen to me, I know this way.
If you guys want to talk to him,
okay,
you guys
baby,
can.
Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah.
I hate this part.
Baby.
Don't do this. Hey, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
This is one, and I love this game.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
The real limit, yo. Limits in the house.
A report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution
me,
of six more alleged Fireflies.
I'm Thucka. I'm the one playing it now.
Rise with us.
I'm the second owner of the
Remember,
channel.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
I'm the one
Believe
that used to play Fortnite all the time.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
Ethan, are you sleeping in your room tonight?
Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
I'm excited for The Last of Us 2, man. I cannot wait. You guys are gonna see that game on this channel, like...
These assholes still
like crazy, man.
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
All I can do now.
Angel.
Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
That. The machine.
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning.
It was good,
it's
Samurai.
Been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers.
You guys get hot, you guys could turn it back on.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low.
All right. Down. Let's get through this. Yeah, same here, man. This game's amazing.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
Let's go talk to this couple right here.
What's up, Joel?
Hey.
You hear they took Marianne?
What happened?
Came and snatched her in the middle of the night. Said she was a firefly. You believe that shit?
You better not mention the fireflies too loudly. You don't want the wrong person hearing you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're probably right.
Alright, let's get them.
Squad? Yeah. The way I heard it, they lined them up in the street and cut them up.
They got us all new papers. They should be able to stop
them. Alright, drive on through.
Business here.
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. We'll run through. Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Kind of cool that I'm getting how to, like, telling me how to heal and stuff. I honestly don't remember how to play this. It's been a long time since I played this game.
We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Made a rap for you, Lemmy.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. You better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, it got deleted. Did you delete a squad?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
I read it, though. Oh, we're on this way, Tess.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God,
it's fine, man.
This reeks.
No worries.
You need to watch what you throw away down here. There'd be light. Let's grab our gear.
It's not all of it. He's making more limit.
Not a lot of ammo.
I'll make the shots count. Me up.
Turn around, Joel.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Got it.
Yo, hey, Limit, Pause was in the stream earlier.
Got a trick question.
I guess he changed his YouTube channel name, Pause. You go all the way to the top. He was happy though that we're back live streaming. Let me go find something. Sorry guys, I'm just looking for these Firefly necklaces. Which I don't really need them, but I like to collect them when I'm playing.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
You wanna place it? Yeah, same here, man.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
Another few words? Nice.
Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
Welcome to the live stream, everyone watching. Thank you guys for stopping by. I appreciate it.
Coming out of something.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old.
No,
better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it. My mask broke.
I'm sorry, man.
Poor bastard.
Better than letting you suffer.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Where's that paper at? Come on. Right there, cool. Yeah, squad can flow, man. To be honest, guys, we're gonna get probably halfway through the game tonight.
I got it.
Man, just thinking about how crazy the graphics are gonna be for The Last of Us 2 just gets me so excited. Cannot wait.
Here, pass it to me.
We're almost there though.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Hey,
make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
I'm gonna read it right now. I wanna read it. Hold on. Let me just get past this part real quick. Alright, cool. Coolest guy around the town. Everybody come and gather around. Me and Limit are here to stay.
Man.
We make these rap songs every
sure
day. We do it for a living.
No soldiers.
We can even do
men,
it
yeah?
when we sleeping and sitting. That's sick.
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Alright, cool.
Come on.
We're good to go.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
Not
got
right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
Not now. You hear me?
Okay. You do that.
You touch it, you buy it.
Sure, man. Ain't no one gonna touch your shit, bro.
It's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Where do you think you're going?
Man, sit your ass down.
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Alright, squad. Yo, what's up, Street? Welcome to the live stream, man.
The guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit.
Limits in the chat, guys, so you guys know.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago.
I'm good, man. I'm doing good.
He's there now.
Yeah, so Limit's in the chat, guys. So if you guys want to talk to him, you guys can. Oh, you didn't get no win on Fortnite? It's all good. I need to play with you. Maybe run some duos up, man. Just me and you.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Sure, man.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you.
Let's see how fast I can run to this.
You're gonna pay for that!
Son of a bitch!
No, 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 no! Okay, hold on. We're gonna go for that guy right there. Let me see.
Put your gun there!
Hella messed up. We're all good though.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing.
That's
right. Oh. Squad's mod. Nice.
More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Yeah, yeah. That pause. Pause changed his name, though. It's not pause anymore.
Move up. Move up.
He was in the stream earlier. Oh shit,
I meant
shit.
To tell you.
I forgot what it was. If you go all the way to the top of the comments, you guys will see it. I forgot what it was called. It's 360 something. I forgot what it was called though. Yeah, there you go.
Thank God you're here.
Yeah.
Let's search the area.
Hey, we call it infiltration south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another warrant over and then head out.
No way, I gotta go over here.
Robert, who's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck, okay, fine. Cool. We'll check in with the others to come up with something.
Okay.
We're gonna have to get we're gonna get this guy real quick. Then we're gonna go for that guy and that guy up there.
Take it easy, man.
Yeah, he changed it. Well, I said he would have stuck around, but he has to get a haircut in the morning. Alright, that guy can be last. We'll go for that guy last. Believe there's a dude right here. Mod means where you can basically ban people from the channel and delete their comments, all that type of stuff. Delete all the trolls and stuff. Why you change it? I don't know. He probably got tired of the name. Wanted to switch it up a little. Oh, hold on. Bring out the thing. What's going on? Never mind. I tried to throw the bottle at him. I don't know what happened there. Okay, right here. Cool. Okay. Yeah, kill him, dude.
We should have brought more people.
Oh yeah, Zach, man.
Slow us down.
Yeah. All right.
I haven't played with them in a long time. I don't think we need a heal. We'll save it.
Let's do this.
Yeah, that was brutal. This game is. There's a lot of brutal scenes, man.
Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, well, one for contact in the north, one for contact in the south.
Yo, Tree Killing, how's, if you're still in the live stream, how's the crew?
This is why we're taking shitty protection.
Fuck you, Robert.
Hey! Take it easy.
Okay, come on.
Good takedown.
Aw, oh, are you kidding me? It's all good. I ain't trippin'. Let's go get this poster real quick. Okay, let me see. Come here, dude. Whoa, what you doing? Oh, you scared me, girl. We're gonna use that brick. That's gonna be useful. We gotta get this picture real quick. Hold on, guys. Well, it's artifact. Oh, I forgot. It's reloading like this. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna smack this guy with a beer bottle. Cool.
That office. Let's go.
This is the guy we're looking for.
Get the fuck back!
You just wanna talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way! We almost got him!
I'm gonna play a game called... Alright, for sure, man.
Well, hello, Robert.
Yes. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
You should try Kutu. Yeah, how is it, man? Is it good?
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay?
Pretty fun.
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got.
Fuck.
Oh, you've been streaming it?
Stop,
nice.
Stop,
nice.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
No. Yeah, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on,
who has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look.
You're gonna play Fortnite?
They're basically
all
sure, dead.
Man.
We can just,
thank you for
just
stopping
go
by.
In there,
I appreciate
finish
it.
Them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
That fool is done. Done.
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business.
You have business.
You're not looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you?
Alright, for
sure,
squad.
They weren't his to sell.
Sure,
and
man.
I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking
about? Yo, street killing. Is there, is there multiplayer on it?
I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got him? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. Out of here. Now.
Alright.
You want this?
We gotta
deal?
Get some stuff real quick. Move. I'm not sure, haven't you? Nice, dude. I'm thinking about getting it, man. Actually, man, I've been thinking about getting it. I just don't like the, you know, the helicopter or the airplane racing and the boat racing. It's kind of weird to me. You can drive anything. Go ahead, Tess. You gonna go up there? Alright, I'm going up there first then. It's fun. I'm gonna go back and watch it, your streams of the crew. See how it is. I mean, I've seen the drifting parts. I really like the drifting. It's like one of my favorite things about it.
Is that your people? What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys?
There you go.
So why now?
We've been quiet. We've been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
You see how far I can go without using a medkit?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Shukinley, you need to play this game. Part 2 should be coming out pretty fast.
Soldiers.
Dirt bikes.
That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Oh, that does sound like a pretty fun... Man, I love racing games, dude.
We need to get to that door.
Probably my all-time favorite. Oh, I forgot about this guy right here. Yeah, I think so too. Honestly. Yeah, you should have not snitched me out, bro. I don't have listen mode, guys. Oh, no! Alright, we're gonna do this stealth. I'm playing on hard. I have no listen mode, but it's all good. No excuse. Let me see.
We need to get to that door.
Yeah, we're about to get to that door. Let's go. I forget there's a guy right here. Let me see. We're gonna do this stealth. Are you kidding me? I'm already caught? Yeah. Whatever. Oh man, I'ma bandage up real quick. Rats, be right back. Alright, for sure, man. What am I doing? No. The shooting's very slow compared to all these other games I've been playing, man. Thought I upgraded my shooting speed. Guess I didn't. Should be chilling for right now. Huh. That's all their people right there that are dead.
God damn it. They got Warren. Goodbye, friend.
We should go, Marlene. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right.
Go, Oreo.
Let's move.
Go.
Further now.
Watch out, Marlene. All up in my way. Can't wait for TK19. Me too, man. Me and Limmer are gonna try to pull off the 24-hour stream. We can do it though.
Where are we going, Marlene?
This way.
Well, at least I'm gonna try to pull off the 24-hour stream. I think I can do it.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Yeah, another 24-hour stream. But I'm gonna just, I cannot do it by myself. That's the thing, I can't play 2K by myself. I gotta play with people.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Involved online or with anyone, honestly.
Come on now, get on up.
The fuck away from
her!
Let her go.
Recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours.
Shadow of the Tomb Raider?
Double what Robert sold me. Speaking
probably
of
not me,
they?
But probably Limit.
Back
Limit's probably gonna get it.
We're not smuggling shit until I see
sure,
them.
Sure, dude. Hell yeah.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up.
Yeah, but Limit's
but
probably gonna get Shadow of Tomb Raider.
I want Joel to watch over her.
Well, who knows?
Shit,
I'm
Ellie.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
When does that one come out?
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talk. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Next September? Nice.
Oh, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Can't wait for Days Gone, man. Days Gone and The Last of Us Part 2. Oh, and Division Part 2. The Division 2.
Down here.
Can't wait for that one.
Keep up. Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Oh,
Like, illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend? You're friends with the leader of the fire?
Oh yeah, I heard about it.
12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are you?
Pretty excited for that one. Remastered.
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
She's so different compared
what are you
to
doing?
Part two.
Killing time.
Ellie looks.
Well,
ten times
what am I before. Supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Yeah, I like Soul Calibur.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
No, I haven't. I haven't seen the new one. I had a poster of that game when it was on. I think it was on PlayStation 3.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside.
Yeah, I had a poster. I think I still have the poster somewhere.
Look how dark it is.
I have a lot of gaming posters, man.
Can't be any worse.
What's up, man? Welcome to the live stream, bro.
Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. Gotta sell the merchandise. It's a lot.
Should be good, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I mean, this E3 was very weird, man. It wasn't that exciting to me. All I was waiting for was Last of Us 2, man. Yeah, same here, dude. I think I played that game when I was like, I don't know, maybe eight or seven.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost
yeah,
a lot of
dude,
men, and beggars can't be choosers.
The reason we stopped doing dumpster diving videos was GameStop. The GameStop
someone
out here, they started ripping the posters and all that crap, man. So it's like, before, when we used to do it off camera, like without recording, there was always posters, dude, but they started ripping them. I don't know if someone saw us do it or anything, but they started ripping posters. Like, I remember I found an Xbox 360, the black one, the Slim, I think it was. I didn't find it. It was just the system, no cable cords or anything, so I can't see if it worked. Yeah. I found a bunch of games, man. A bunch of Wii games and everything.
She said there's some Fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you?
Oh, you bought an Xbox?
Some bigwig's daughter or something?
Nice.
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few
I
minutes.
Was gonna get an Xbox, but I was like, I don't know.
To be
honest. You gotta, like, have Xbox Live to play anything on that. I remember I was at Limit's house, and I was like, let me try the Fortnite on Xbox. I wanna see how much of a difference, like, the players are on it. But you can't even play Fortnite without having Xbox Live. It's like, wow.
Alright. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
What? You don't have headphones?
it's raining.
Yeah.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Why don't you put neck your PlayStation?
Move.
Turn around.
Yeah, we'll be back to streaming. Probably just for this week,
scan
man.
Scan them, I'll call it in.
For Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Put your
then
hands
I go
on your
back
head.
To work. Work just drains
this
me, man.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12. Requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way.
I finally got a job.
Shut up.
So it's like... It's very tiring.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA? A
couple minutes.
Oh, I do hardwood floors. I work with Lemon.
I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
I do hardwood floors with him. We work for his brother's company.
Oh,
so my uncle's company.
Look.
Which is Limit's brother. And we wake up at 4:30 and then we commute to the Bay Area, so it's just like it's so tiring.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying.
Yeah man, me and Limit are always talking
explain.
About
you better explain fast.
The channel and what we can do to make it
look
like
at this.
Going I don't care how you again, got man. Infected.
I'm thinking
it's
about changing the name
old.
To something
you know,
else, since it's just
days,
me and
you
him,
stop
you know?
Bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Sure, won't start another beef for reals, man. Shit was crazy. That shit honestly killed my motivation. Made me feel done.
When I give you the signal, you run.
Thinking about that shit makes me cringe. Play Detroit? Oh man, I'm down to play that game again for you guys. Whoa! Yeah man, I'll play Detroit again, I don't mind. I still haven't downloaded. That was a very good game.
I hear him up ahead.
We can skip through this, we don't even gotta kill those guys.
Through here.
Mm-hmm.
Down.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Shit, another patrol. We're gonna be down.
Yeah, but I can't go outside anymore. You hyped for the next season of Fortnite? Yeah. Very hyped.
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
We can run to this. We don't even gotta do anything. I wonder what the next season's gonna be about. People are saying Egypt and a whole bunch of weird things, but time can tell, guys.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Where? Let me see. Where are we squeezing through? I forgot. Let me see. Hold on. Where is it at? Hold on, hold on. Oh, right there. Okay, cool.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Does she want her headphones right now? Or she was just making sure. Text her to say, did you want them right now? Or no, just leave it. I'll text her.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath.
Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Yeah, my friend was telling me it's gonna be his 3-3. Damn, what was that?
Jesus.
But yeah. Yeah, I know, I was watching your live stream, you got the new skin. You should get the red 99. Yeah. Yeah, you have like every skin, huh?
Alright, they're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's... she said that... they have their own little quarantine zone, with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
Fortnite skins make you broke. Fortnite makes you broke.
Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Man, oh, your account's probably worth a lot of money.
It's what she said.
Your Epic Games.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Yo, Lemmy, you still awake? Or did you pass out?
You hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
How's you guys' this wrestling channel doing,
Are we
Street?
Safe? For now. Come on.
We gotta get to the Capitol right there. Crazy, man.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
That's good, man. That's good. This 2K19 is gonna make
you
it
find anything
even
over
better.
There?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Roger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Good friend of you guys. Will fight. Nice.
It's getting ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. No, okay. Let's not stick around.
Put on your headset.
So what are they? Blind?
Sort of. They're using sound. Like that? Or
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Actually, I gotta go. We'll do that. Pick up.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
I don't need to patch up yet. Hold on, guys. Oh, never mind. I don't know them, Bianca. I don't know. You still stream WWE? Nice. How are your WWE streams? They doing good or what? Do you not have your headset on?
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh boy.
Hold on one second.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
You're doing okay, no.
Okay.
Yeah. 2K19 streams are gonna do very good though.
Clickers?
Oh, what's up, pause? Welcome back. You just missed Lemon, man. Lemon was in the chat. I don't know if he's still in here or if he's asleep.
Crazy. Just don't look down.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Are you serious?
That mine was good. How was your 4th of July, boss?
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Okay. You got a way through.
Nice. Why isn't my thing upgraded? I think I'm using the wrong save data, that's why. Yeah, I'm using the wrong save data, but it's all good. No. Oh my god, that's why I hate it like that. No, what are you doing? Well, come on. What do you say? Fat, skinny, fat. What I do is work, basically. What'd you do for your summer class? Can you show you? Yo, open it up, Tess.
Right, Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Nice.
All right.
Well, we hit 100 subs. Nice. Congratulations, man. Just so amazing, and Sheep and Ben. Congratulations, yo. You're stressed? Why? The rides or what? The rides. Yeah, same here, man. Been working too. I'm about to go see The Purge tomorrow. I'm pretty excited for that. I feel like this one's not gonna be that good though, The Purge. No summer for me. Same. Yeah, I barely got... We got the rest of this week off, man. So I was pretty happy. Yeah, I heard there's a Purge show coming out. I haven't heard of it, but well, I heard of it. I don't know if there's a trailer or anything. Yeah, I've seen all of them too. We're gonna need a bottle, let's see.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Yeah, this is a different thing, man. This is one of my different save datas, because of my other thing. That's the trailer for the show, alright. You would go shopping? No. Back up.
Get out of there.
No. Okay, we're gonna have to jump over. Oh, cool. Thank you for the bullets. No! Yeah, this is a different account. And get some clothes, some food, get some money. Yeah, my other like save data is 10 times faster, but it's all good. I ain't no excuses. Then go back home. I think a million people got the same idea. Rob shit, get some clothes, shoes, some
nice
money. Yeah, for real, same here. Oh my god. Watch out, Ellie. Keep me trapped. We haven't thought about it yet. Been thinking though. Get on my face. Yeah.
Fucker.
Just me and Limit. Jump, jump, jump. No, we have no ideas for a name, to be honest. Go ahead, Tess.
Hey.
Yeah, same here.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
I guess not. They don't want to be on the channel anymore. I mean, after everything that happened, I kind of don't want to go through the same thing anymore. You know what I mean?
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must be strong. How do we get up over this truck?
Yeah. I mean, ever since that's like all that drama, man, that just honestly made me lose motivation. And then getting dislikes out of nowhere, you know, it's just like, just really like, I don't know.
Shoe. Gross.
Yeah, for reals.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Man, I wish it was that easy though. Let me see. Yeah, this is a whole new game. New chapter. Yeah, for reals. GD.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
Yeah.
No. Explore the city.
Tomorrow I'll just go back on.
I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits.
How about just bum the book?
I had my ways. Anyways, that was that.
How long have we been streaming for? Whoa, what are you doing, Joel? Come on.
Ah, shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry!
Come on, stay close to me.
Hey, thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Shit.
Bryson, I appreciate it, bro.
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Yeah, same here. Get ready for another 24-hour live stream.
Alright, watch your head.
To be honest though, I feel like I wouldn't be able to do the 24-hour live. 24 hours fuzzy though. I wouldn't be able to do it all fuzzy.
I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Ooh, she got injured?
Tess.
Oh, I hate this part. Yeah, I hate this part because none of my things are upgraded. Run. Oh my god. Her titty. Damn. To save her breast.
Tess. Tess. Shit.
Yeah, we need Fuzzy back. Oh my god, how are you still moving? Thing's still moving. Alright, we're gonna get it this time. How's the fam doing? Good, good. Just come here, dude. Hey, things don't die or what? Rotten.
No!
Come on, you damn zombie. Thing went through it.
Watch my ass.
Who's too damn close? Watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little.
Damn. She sure went.
So, is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, it was a good game. If you guys want me to live stream that game again, I will. I don't mind live streaming it. It's a very good game.
Right around this corner. Come on.
My favorite Marcus. That was my favorite character.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. It's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Yeah. You played it, Paz?
There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean? Yeah, I know you guys. They're all three good characters.
Trying to say things.
Yeah, something.
Or four characters actually. The little girl too. That game was it was a very good game. You seen gameplay? Nice. Oh no,
what
it's for
now?
Xbox too.
What are you
PC,
doing,
I believe.
Tess?
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far
this?
As it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried.
Oh,
let's just
really?
Go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Shit.
She's infected.
She's infected.
Let me see it.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me.
Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm.
I want some food.
This was 3 weeks.
I want some candy.
I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Who's in the live stream right now? We got three people watching. I know it's you, Paul.
They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Down. Some hot wings or some chili cheese fries. Had some hot wings yesterday.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Oh, Jay, you still awake?
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there.
Welcome to the live stream, guys, for the 5 people watching.
Just keep pushing forward.
Took out you guys want to see her dead body?
Copy that.
Tess.
You,
it's right
take
there.
Out the door. You, me. Yes, sir.
Must be nice. Must be nice for you. You get to eat canes. I never tried that before. Alright, where am I going? I'm going like the wrong way. Oh, yes, I am. Go, 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 go. I'm caught. Oh well. Facial hair? It's all good. I'm 17. I barely got a mustache growing in. Alright, let me see. About to be 18 in December. That guy's gonna get his head shot off.
Son of a bitch!
It doesn't count. Get up out of here. What's up, boy? Yeah, my birthday's in December. Birthday's December 15th.
Women are lucky.
No, come on. Stay with me, come on.
Mine's just two. What day is it? Alright, there's no bullets. We gotta get it go. Yeah, tomorrow we're gonna switch profiles. We'll get to this part and then...
Come on.
I'll get to this part off stream. So that way we can have my guns upgraded and Joel fully upgraded. Cause I hate playing like this. Super slow. Oh wow. 4 days away for our
Joel, how are we gonna
4 days
here?
After mine. Nice.
We go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
of the armor. What's up, man? Punching like that, boy. Yeah, your birthday is close to Christmas.
It won't buy you anything to kill me.
Back up from me, man. I'm going for it, guys. Let's go, Ellie, we ain't got time.
There's stairs over there.
Stay
yeah,
low.
Double the presents. Nice. Come on, come on. You better run, yeah, for us. Oh, come on, man. Run, bitch, run. Oh my god, I was pressing triangle, I didn't even hear it. It's all good, though. That side's locked, I believe, so we gotta go through here.
Joel?
Yeah.
Oh, what am I doing? Go through there. Come on. Let me heal up real quick. Oh, it's doing good. Our 4-year anniversary was last week. Last Wednesday. So it's doing good. Alright, hold up, Ellie.
Here, right?
No, I'm not. Hold on.
Oh, look, it's the works.
Just stay put.
Did I? It's all good. Thank you, Paz. I appreciate it.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end.
Four years, damn, yeah. Been a long time. I mean, we're happy together. That's all that matters.
Get it
all.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay.
Alright, come on, Ellie.
I got you.
You wanna jump? Alright, cool.
Hey, look,
what's up,
Tess?
Edwin? Welcome to the live stream, man. How you doing, bro?
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody
about
your
project? Nice.
Condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say.
What is it about? Like,
we clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
There you go.
Good.
Now there's a town.
Nice, man. From Columbia.
A few miles north of here, the fella there that owes me some favors.
Welcome, bro. You're new.
Good chance he could get us a car.
Hit that subscribe button and that like button.
Let's get a move on. Faster to go through here.
Nice. Where are you from? I'm from California, man.
What?
Nothing. It's just, I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.
Are you almost done with the pause?
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on
Yeah.
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city for one piece. Trust me.
Offspring? You're not almost done with it? Rock Band? What, you like Rock Band? Finish the structure? Nice. Alright, wait, hold on. The sketch?
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Alright, let me see. That walker's gonna have to hold on real quick. I said walker. I mean that zombie. Yeah.
There you go.
I'm all thinking the Walking Dead. Rest of the materials? Nice, nice.
all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like you know how to whistle.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Ellie's gonna have to go up the...
Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Easy.
Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So let's say we get a car from the front.
We might have to end this stream here in a bit, guys. I'm getting kind of sleepy.
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He knows where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Surprised you're not asleep, Oz. You gotta go get a haircut tomorrow. It was 4 o'clock for you. Almost 5. You gonna be falling asleep while you're getting a haircut.
Yeah, they were. Hoping to restore the country to what it was.
Alright, for sure, Oz.
Maybe. What is? Jesus!
Damn. This fool, Bill, set up some bombs.
That would be one of Bill's traps. Alright. Nah, that's putting it lightly. Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Oh.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
It's about to be 4 in the morning. Should I go to sleep? Yeah, go to sleep, Paz. I'm about to end the stream in a minute. I'm gonna just go meet up Bill. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a night. We'll continue tomorrow. I'm probably just gonna end it right here. So that way you don't miss out a live stream tomorrow night.
Use this.
I'm gonna just go meet a Bill and then I'm gonna end it.
It's all clear, come on up.
Alright.
Unless you wanna wait, it should take like... probably like... 2 minutes. 2 or 3 minutes and then it's done. It's all up to you, Paz.
Shit.
Alright, let me finish this. Alright, for sure.
Some ammo!
Thing took so many bullets.
Oh my god!
We're gonna switch to my fully satchel. You guys will see a difference tomorrow. Watch.
Stable of individuals.
My fully upgraded Joel. I accidentally restarted it.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Look at that. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close.
Some kittens and nightmares. Damn.
Stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope and it'll bring me down.
Oh, really? I haven't heard of it before.
Hold
on. I shouldn't try to fix it, but damn.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here's the ammo.
Damn.
Thanks.
That zombie's body went flying.
God damn it.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me?
Okay, cool.
My aim is doo-doo. Alright, here comes Bill. I already beat you, man. Come on.
Bill, come on.
Come on, Bill. Bill, not the science guy. Bill. Damn, I remember watching that all the time in elementary school. Still watching high school too, man. Yeah.
I'm up there, follow me.
Alright, we're almost there. We're gonna call it the end of the night.
Keep going this way.
Mr. 2000s. Yeah. Hey, what you shooting at, man?
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites? No. Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Come on, Ellie. Smack
I see
him.
So much as a trick. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch! You done? Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut
ain't no joke, man.
I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Man, I love Ellie's attitude
whatever
on this game.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth
I love this
much.
Game, period.
Actually, Bill, they are. Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby trap. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Heavy Rain? No, I never heard of that game. Let me just pick this stuff up. Ciao, Ellie. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. We'll stream tomorrow for sure. Same time pause, so like around 11 o'clock, 11:30 my time. I think we're 2 hours difference. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys for stopping by. I appreciate it. Thank you guys for all the likes and for the new subscribers. Welcome. See you guys tomorrow. Good night.